The basic echo structure of the thyroid is normal. It contains several hypoechogenic areas with blurred borders. The vascularization is significantly decreased. The echo structure of the left lobe is similar. This pattern is identical with that seen in de Korvain's thyroiditis. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration from a hypoechogenic part in the right lobe.